see, I have given you this land. Go and take possession of the land the Lord swore he would give to your fathers, to Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and to their descendants after them. The Jewish people's return to their homeland is a story like no other. It is a 2,000-year-old dream come true. Through centuries of pogroms, inquisitions, and the darkness of the Holocaust, the light of Zion continued to burn inside Jewish hearts. The beacon of light guided a path from the depths of despair to the miraculous birth of the State of Israel. The Friends of Israel, together with Keren Hayesod, have brought 3.5 million Jews from the four corners of the earth to the Promised Land. For individuals like Natasha, Keren Hayesod-United Israel Appeal has provided new hope in the face of incredible hardship. She lived in an orphanage in Chechnya from the age of 3, not knowing she was Jewish. When the civil war broke out, Natasha and her friends had to escape from the city of Grozny to a refugee camp. Keren Hayesod-United Israel Appeal immediately conducted a daring rescue operation.
I was the only Jew there, and for me, the only one, they threw everything, and during the war, they came to get me there.
Natasha was then brought to Israel and built a new life for herself.
בגיל 19 פגשתי את בעלי, הבאתי לעולם ילד מקסים. זו מתנה שקיבלתי מיום שהוציאו אותי בעצם מבית יתומים.
Israel has also offered refuge for entire communities. With the help of Keren Hayesod and the Friends of Israel, covert operations rescued hundreds of thousands of Jews from danger in Iraq, Yemen, and Ethiopia to begin new lives in their biblical homeland. Before our very eyes, Jeremiah's prophecy, "Your children shall return to their borders," has come alive.
Right now we are busy together with Keren Hayesod to bring the last Ethiopian Jews back to the land of Israel. So Aliyah is one of the major flagship projects of the Christian Embassy, and we are so proud to partner in it with Keren Hayesod.
For the likes of Esther, Keren Hayesod-United Israel Appeal has opened up a world of possibilities she could only ever have dreamed of.
נולדתי במחוז גונדר, צפונית לאתיופיה, ואני עליתי לארץ בגיל 9. מה שאני זוכרת את עצמי זה כאילו רק מדברים על ישראל. עד 91, הממשל באתיופיה לא נתן ליהודים לעלות דרך הדיס, אלא אם כן, דרך סודן שכל אחד ברח והשלטון לא ידע. פשוט בגיל 9 אמרו לי, את עולה, שבוע הבא, וזהו, פשוט את צריכה להסתרף לאיזושהי משפחה נסוימת. אני כל הזמן היה לי חלום לעבוד ברפואה. ואז למדתי את הביוטכנולוגיה. אני עובדת בהדסה הר הצופים כטכנאית ראשית בחדר אינטור. מגיע חולה שכל העורקים שלו חסומים. אחרי יום שאתה רואה אותו באמת מחייך, עומד והולך, זה מרגש מאוד. הדרך היא מאוד קשה, אבל אם אתה מאמין בעצמך, ההצלחה היא מאוד גדולה.
But the story is not yet over. So many more Jewish people long for the warm embrace of their brothers and sisters in Israel. Rabbis in Argentina and synagogues in the United States have come under violent attack. The Jews of France and elsewhere in Europe are combating extreme hostility. Too many Jewish people face the ugly threat of anti-Semitism. That is why Keren Hayesod, United Israel Appeal, in its centennial year, continues to work tirelessly to strengthen Jewish communities across the world and help build new lives in Israel.
None of this would be possible if it weren't for you and your love and dedication and commitment to Israel, to the Jewish people, and to Keren Hayesod.
במשך כל הדורות, כולם ציפו להגיע לארץ ישראל. אתם זכיתם, אשריכם ואשרי חלקכם.
Men and women of ripe old age will sit in the streets of Jerusalem. The city streets will be filled with boys and girls playing there. Thanks to the dedication of Keren Hayesod and the Friends of Israel, Zechariah's vision has become a reality.
Without Keren Hayesod, there would have been no State of Israel, plain and simple.
The age of miracles continues today. God's hand is never far away. For the first time, the eternal capital of the Jewish people, Jerusalem, is home to the U.S. Embassy.
This city and this entire nation is a testament to the unbreakable spirit of the Jewish people. The United States will always be a great friend of Israel and a partner in the cause of freedom and peace.
We appreciate the support of Christians around the world. Israel's strength is not merely because of our army, it's because of our spirit, and it's because of the spirit of friends like you around the world. Thank you for always standing with Israel. You're truly among our greatest friends in the world.
And over the past 2 years, almost 60,000 Jews have made Israel their home. 60,000 more people will drive the one and only Jewish state to even greater heights. An additional 60,000 personal contributions will enrich every facet of life in Israel, but they need our help to strengthen their efforts to help the Jewish state thrive. And in the words of Isaiah the prophet, to ensure that Israel continues to be a light unto the nations of the world.